You remember nothing. You remember nothing. You remember nothing.
I totally think this is working.
Relax. Calm down, calm down.
Breathe.
Breathe.
Take it easy, take it easy.
He's freaking out. Look at him. Look at him.
We're sitting in a circle staring at him. What do you think I'm looking at?
You can talk.
Yeah, we can talk. I can sing pretty good.
And I can teach you how to give yourself a bath with your nose.
How did you get into your enclosures?
You don't want to know.
Actually, I do.
Okay, but I don't want to tell you.
How long have you been able to talk?
Let's see. Today's Tuesday, so, always.
Always? Then why haven't you?
Humans can handle it.
Anytime we talk to humans, it always ends badly.
Except for parrots. Somehow they get away with it.
I'm a parrot. Happy birthday.
Well, then why'd you talk to me?
Look, you saved my mate, so we tried to help you connect with yours. But you blew it.
And I appreciate it, but you know what? I had a really bad experience with her, and I just don't like to talk about it.
Don't like to talk about it!
That's crazy!
We've been hearing about that breakup on the beach every day for the last 5 years.
God, look, I might have mentioned it before I knew you could understand me.
Come on, man, we heard her talking. She wants you. So what if you don't have my great complexion or my thick wavy hair? I would tell you this. You have nice calves.
Great calves. Of course, I don't have calves. I basically have columns with toenails.
Do you think I should, I don't know, just maybe ask her out?
Okay, all right now, slow it down, hotshot.
Son, you ask Stephanie out, it's just gonna end the same way. You haven't changed. You don't know how to trust your instincts. You listen to us and we turn you into an alpha male.
I don't know.
Personally, I don't think he's got the size of being alpha male.
Size has nothing to do with it. I think we both know who the alpha male is between us.
You see right there, you're giving me attitude. And that's why I do stuff to your water bowl.
That was you? You said it was vitamin drops.
Surprise.
Oh, that's it. Bring it.
Oh, it's been brought.
Come on.
Oh, boy. Here we go again.
It's like watching a fight between two beanbag chairs.
I am tired.
Me too.
I'm back here.
You're a good man, Griffin. You just need a little help.
Yeah. And who better than us to help you?
Come on, you honey pot. Big boy.
Oh, we got to lose. Okay, that's not instilling confidence.
Sorry. Two more legs. Hand and hand.